Good day, fellow investor. In the video where I analyzed India and its economic outlook and Indian perspectives about investment, we analyzed Indian ADRs and I said I will look into them more deeply. So in this video, I will analyze Make My Trip Limited and Yatra Online, which are two online travel agents in India. So first, let's start with the analysis of the Indian tourism situation. Travel and tourism in India is expected to more than double its contribution to Indian GDP, in line with GDP growth in India. What is especially expected to grow is the air travel forecast. So, especially these companies that offer online platforms to book flights. India is a very big country, so we can expect a similar boom in the air industry as it happened in China and is still happening in China. Technology adoption is surging from a low base, so very fast growth in smartphone ownership. Penetration rate is still low when compared to the rest of the world, and the number of internet users is still low. So let's start immediately with Make My Trip Limited, and you can see how volatile the stock price is. It IPO'd at around 33, 34, 6 years ago, then it dropped to a price of 12, then it went up to 30 again, then it dropped again to 12, 14, and now we are again around 33 after reaching 38, 40 a while ago. This is normal for a growth stock and a stock that is not profitable, so you must take notice of that this stock isn't profitable. Nevertheless, Make My Trip showed excellent financials. If you look at growth, then their numbers are staggering. Revenue increased 35% in the last quarter, 36% year over year, so that's excellent numbers. All those numbers are growing, growing, and growing, so it's a really growing online company. They also expect the markets to boom, domestic air, international airlines, and they want to take advantage of that market. Here you can see their gross bookings, they have been constantly growing, and their revenue has also been constantly growing. Especially what is growing is the hotel part of the revenue, the travel part, but also the airline part. So really a growth company. Nevertheless, the adjusted operating profit is not that good. They are losing a lot of money for what they are doing. So they are betting that one day, as a typical online platform, that one day they will break profit and they will be huge. If we look at the earnings per share, they are losing $2 per share currently. They have been losing 2.12 in 2016. Book value per share jumped from 2.23 to 15.32 thanks to an acquisition and issues of shares. So that's not to take care. This is all intangibles. And in addition, they recently completed a 330 million equity capital raise. So they found investors. One of the investors is Ctrip International, the Chinese online travel platform. So that's very interesting if they're investing in the project. And if we look at what Ctrip did in the past, we can see how they grew from a very, very small base, they exploded, and also the stock price exploded. However, the profits were higher prior to the explosion than they are now. Nevertheless, the cash flow is pretty higher. So there is potential, and now with the Ctrip invested into Make My Trip, it looks very, very interesting, especially as we know that they invested in this high prices. Nevertheless, Ctrip is also very overvalued. They use 20 billion in renminbi to grow, to keep their growth. They are not as profitable as they could be, so it's a very, very competitive environment. So to finish with Make My Trip, yes, it has a lot of potential, but then it has to be such a part of your portfolio. This is the part of portfolio that I invest in huge potential online platforms. And Make My Trip is certainly such a platform. However, their market cap is now 3 billion and their revenue is only 448 million. So in order to reach the price earnings ratio of 10, that would make it an interesting investment, they need to grow 10 times. Will they grow 10 times? Probably they will in the next 10 years. But who knows how many ups and downs will there more be. So a bad quarter, something going not as planned, would really drop the stock price down, as it has been already the case 2 times in the past 6 years. So be very careful, allocate a specific part of your portfolio if you're interested in such investments. The second company I will discuss is Yatra, which is the second largest online travel platform. I think it's 10 times smaller than Make My Trip, so a small player. Nevertheless, it's constantly growing over the years. The average transaction is growing. They're focused on lower budget hotels and I think on lower budget airlines. They are also not profitable. They are losing money with their operations. They lost 1 billion rupees in the last 12 months. So they really have difficulties in breaking a profit, and they lost 1 billion on revenues of 9 billion. So that's a very big hurdle to reverse. So both companies are losing money. They're interesting plays because they're growth plays. They're very, very exposed to what's going on in India. However, this reminds me too much of all the online booms and busts that I have been seeing in the last 15 years. Platforms jumping out everywhere, growth, yes, customers, yes, money, hemorrhaging money all over the place. So be very careful when you invest in such stocks. I, as a value investor, will never invest, no matter the potential return, because I know the potential loss is very high. So I hope I shared some info with you, some interesting investing ideas. Thank you for watching. Click like if you like the content, even if you don't agree with me. And please share your comments then in the comment section if you don't agree. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.